That cursed month's fear should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain. Our victories have multiplied, our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too. All will fall to the Creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate, we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
We are the Hidden Ones.
We sharpen our blades, pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Lord Bayek of Siwa, what are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Thank you. Speed, easy pace!
Up ahead. Do you see?
Don't drop your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next pile of scum.
Infinite scum! Such is the world we live in. Spotted!
Those flares will summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Here they come.
Speed! Galley speed!
Forward, men! Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Trikors! Ah, la, 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 la!
Galley speed! Galley speed!
Fighting! Ready to fire!
Don't do harder!
Ready to!
Galley speed! Galley speed!
About us when this day is out.
If that happens, Foxidas, I will wear seaweed like a siren and sing them myself.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Fire! Another down! There is only one more left for the Abyss.
Galley speed! Speed up!
We're under fire!
Galley speed!
Ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! They'll doom us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire ships front!
Go to Hummers!
Heave a galley speed! Up the pace, brothers!
Ready to fight! Fire
in! Galley speed, let's go!
Hold steady!
More fire ships close! By the gods, they're everywhere!
Pick up the pace! Heave to galley speed!
We're under fire!
Galley speed! Red. Easy pace! Let's go! Galley speed!
We're under fire! vengeance right! We're under fire!
Galley speed!
Fire!
Galley speed! Heave to! Galley speed!
Fire ship right!
What port are you taking us to?
There's a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
Caesar! nothing until I give the signal. So Caesar is the king of the Order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding.
You and Caesar will die.
You are meddling with the affairs of the Order. The Order is greater than Rome. Go back with the rest of the liars and slaves.
Huh. You make me understand why murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to side with winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart punches. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gabinian. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius doesn't want to save you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals will be made. My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order, I served them and your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity. Drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your order, and the rotting corpses of your Gabinioni. Up and devour your fettered heart. Curia, with the rest of the Senate. place is crawling with soldiers.
Et look finish, bastardos! Continue, Okidor!
Come in, Taibi!
Scandus, incumbite! Via Duplex! Ne presserà l'impero!
I ask only this. that you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king? Let Caesar speak! We want a Rome that... Tyrant is dead, you are free now!
Do I know you? You who strikes from the shadows.
The same fate will come to all despots.
In the end, it is impossible not to become what others believe you are. And I was a god!
There is a new creed now.
Yeah! Rome is eternal!
She will never fall to you or your kind.
Freedom is not given, Caesar. Requiescat in pace, Caesar.
Do you know what you've done? Caesarion would have sat on the throne of Rome.
Listen to the cries in the streets. They call you a dead tyrant's whore.
I am still your queen.
You are a queen of liars and snakes. I fought for you for 5 years. Our people worshipped you. Apollodorus died for you, for Egypt.
For Egypt? I am Egypt!
Then be the ruler our people deserve, or nothing will save you from my blade across your throat. You are the last of the pharaohs. Bayek. Caesar has been assassinated. Septimius is also dead. I have founded a bureau in the middle of Rome. Yet, no one knows of our existence. Like Amun, we are the Hidden Ones.
I believe in you.
The irony of freedom. We are free of each other, yet it brings me no happiness. We must move forward. Remain in our tempest of blood poetry. Despite it all, we dance, and they die. From darkness we have come, and in darkness we shall stay. Humans are not meant to last forever, but this creed will. The creed is the only immortal thing in the world.
Go home. You're free.
I don't want to go home by myself. I'm scared.
Should we take him to the bureau?
No. I'll take you home.
Let nothing grieve you beyond measure, for your life is short and time will claim its toll. But I am no longer who I was. I have renounced all love I once had. I have renounced Aya. I have killed Aya. I am now the Hidden One, known as Amunet. Victories multiply.
Papa? Jump. Thank you.
Thank you.